But yeah, you're just going to be a rider. Mm-hmm. And you take the reins, your hand holds, you're holding the horn with, so like, you hold it with right hand.
Yeah.
And then you take your other hand and hold the back of it to keep you in the saddle. Okay. Yeah, so you're going to pull yourself into the saddle. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So that when she's trotting, then you're not like bouncing.
Oh, yeah.
You know? So, and then if she's
taking my reins real loose.
Yeah, just keep it, that's just in case, you know, which she probably won't do anything, but. Just pull the horn. Yeah. You don't want any contact with her mouth.
Uh-huh.
That's just in case, like, if you need to stop her,
then you can just pull her nose around.
Girl. Is she uncomfortable for us?
Yeah.
I know.
It's not bad, like, I mean, it's easy to sit, it's not like you're bouncing around.
Have you trotted her, Kim?
Yep. More in the first ride, like, official ride.
Ooh. And I'm filming it.
Yeah. Sarah sat on her the other day, like, but you're the first ride.
Robo has a super fast shot when you walk out for it. So I was like, that.